Urbana-Champaign. This is Ina reporting live from the University of Illinois at Urbana-Champaign. It's a beautiful sunny day today. I am joined with the former president of MaSA UIUC. He's actually across the quad, and let's see what he's up to.
My name is Xiao Shen, and I'm the president of Malaysian Student Association for the year of 2012-2013. So as you can see, this is our campus, and this is our main quad. So basically what we do, now it's like spring, people come out and hang out around the quad, study or play some frisbees, and then this usually happens like during springtime because now it's like spring. But during winter time, basically you wouldn't see that many people lying around, and yeah, this is basically our campus.
Thank you, Xiaoxian. Next up is a special segment by a friend of mine, Zaza, who's with us via satellite. She's with an American friend of ours, Disha, who's very close with us Malaysian students here at UIUC. Let's hear what Disha has to say about us.
The other day when we hung out, some of them were saying terror. And to me, terror means like scary, right? Like I thought they were talking about something that was like horrifying or something, but apparently it means something that's like dang, that's really like awesome, or that's really cool. I was like, that's much different to me. Like the way I would use terror is much different, but I thought that was really cool. It sounds like English, but I mean, it could have a completely different meaning, so yeah.
Thanks, Zaza. I never knew Malay could be English, but sounds Malay, but it's English. Anyway, our next segment is about the Golden Grad Awards, which is the graduation night that we had for the graduating class of 2013. It's a yearly tradition that before we send off the seniors that are graduating, that we would have a night to celebrate them. Let's see what one of the seniors think about the night. And the clip should be around here. Or
maybe the
clip.
We, the graduating seniors, class of 2013, want to say thank you so much to all the MaSA members who work hard in organizing this great night, especially the awesome new executive board. Thank you so much.
Hi everyone, it's me again. Thank you so much for joining me on this beautiful morning here on the main quad in UIUC. Before I wrap up, I'd just like to say that being a Malaysian here in UIUC is really awesome. I think it's mostly because all of us make a really good relationship lasagna. It's like all of us are Malaysians, but then we're really good friends. And under all of that, we help each other out like we're brothers and sisters. It truly is an amazing second home. But like anyone who has a second home, it's always nice to go back to your first home, and your heart will always be there. It will always be in Malaysia.
Yeah.